Hi, I have a small wig haul for you guys today. These things I purchased at blackhairspray.com. And these are just a few things that I've been wanting to try really badly. So the first thing I got is a free tress full cap. This one, it has a drawstring, so you can wear it as a ponytail or you can wear it as like a full cap or a half wig. Her name is Kimberly Girl, and she's in the color F6144613. So this is what she looks like. I think 6 is kind of like a lighter brown. I'm not for sure, but I'm pretty sure that 6 is a lighter brown. And 144, I think, is supposed to be like a yellow blonde, and 613 is more of the white blonde. So, basically, I think it's going to be like brown with blonde highlights in it. So kind of like this one, but maybe the highlights would be a little bit brighter. So this is kind of a little peek into what her coloring looks like. And it looks really pretty. It has some pretty highlights in there. So the next thing I got, I'm really, really excited about. The next two things, actually. I saw some reviews on these and I was just like, oh my goodness, I have to have it. And I thought, no, you know, I've got some blonde wigs now and I'm not going to get any more. But these, I think for sure, will be my last for a while. But I just absolutely had to try these ones. I mean, they're just totally different than what I've seen everywhere else, and they just looked really, really fun and interesting. This is part of the equal lace front deep invisible part pre-cut, and there's quite a few reviews on these two that I'm going to show you next, so definitely if you want to see them in darker colors, check out the reviews on other channels, and they have these same wigs in darker colors. The color I got is a very light color. It's OP 61327, and basically it's like an ombre color, so it has dark roots, and then it goes to kind of like a orangey yellow blonde, and then it goes to a 613 almost white blonde. So it's really interesting, and I actually got one in the straight style and one in the wavy style because I couldn't decide like which one I liked the best, and they both look so pretty. So this is what Nellie looks like. I want to see the color real quick, just to take a little peek at it. And like I said, I'll do separate videos on these so you can really get a better idea of what they look like and how they look on. Ooh, my goodness, I'm going to love this color. Wow. Okay, this is awesome color. So this is, here. The top part is the dark root, and then here's kind of like the 27 blonde, and then down here is the really light 613 blonde. So I don't know if that'll show up on camera, but when I put it on, you'll definitely be able to see the different tones and kind of the ombre effect. But I'm really excited about this one and the next one. I think it's just going to be so pretty, and these ones are great because you can apply heat to them. And this one, you know, same thing, equal lace front, deep invisible part, pre-cut. And this one is called Millie. And it is, oh, right here, it says curling iron safe up to 400 degrees. So yeah, so they're both curling iron safe up to 400 degrees. So you can curl them, straighten them, blow dry them as long as it's under 400 degrees, and I would actually go lower than that. I would go like 350 or lower, just to be on the safe side. This is in the same color, the OP 61327, and it's, you know, the blonde ombre color with roots. On the front they show a darker color, but inside I'll show you what it looks like. And I love these little boxes that they come in. These would be great, like, wig storage boxes. I think I'm just going to hold on to these boxes and store my wigs in them because they're so nice. I mean, look at, they even have, like, the whole paper over the top. And then you open up the paper and you've got the wig inside. This is how this one looks. Wow, this one is going to be so pretty. Look at those waves. They look so natural. It's got a hair net over it right now. But and you can see the dark root. So I'm really excited to try these on and to show them to you. And I hope it helps you kind of figure out what you want. This one right here is the one that I got. This is what the OP61327 looks like. So the dark root, and then it's got a little darker blonde, and then a light blonde. I'm really looking forward to doing a video on those and showing you what they look like, because I haven't seen really, I saw one for Bentley. She's another one of the styles that they have, but I haven't seen the OP61327 in the Nelly or the Millie. And so I thought, you know, I better do those reviews. And so other people who are curious like me, you know, what does it look like? You can finally find out and see what it looks like. So I think that's about it. And I hope you guys have a wonderful, lovely day. And until next time, I will see you later. Bye-bye.